Pump curves are a visual representation of the conditions in which a pump operates. You can find them in the technical manuals and brochures that come with your pump. Understanding the information on a pump curve chart can save you time and money, but most importantly, they can help you choose the right pump for your application. This is an example of a basic pump curve for a Goulds sewage pump. Pump curves can get more complex. For example, some graphs show impeller trim and a horsepower curve, but this graph is the most essential representation of a pump curve. The box in the upper right identifies the model of the pump, the series it belongs to, the diameter of solids the pump can handle, and the rotations per minute of the motor shaft. The x-axis represents flow rate, usually measured in gallons per minute. The y-axis represents total dynamic head, or the distance to which the pump can raise water, which is usually measured in feet. For example, on this chart, the WS03B model will produce a head of 10 feet at 80 gallons per minute. Once you know the TDH and GPM your system requires, you can draw a line from each axis and create a point on the chart to represent your system requirements. Ideally, you want your point to fall on the curve, as the curve represents the pump's optimal efficiency. If your point falls below the curve, that pump will still be sufficient for your system. If your point is outside the curve, that pump will not work in your system. If you have any questions or need to find what pump is right for your application, please visit our website at pumpproducts.com or call the pump experts at 1-800-429-0800.